Having an effective online ministry is important for any church in the 21st century, and I thought you might like to know what was happening in our social media ministry, and I think you'll be excited to learn what I'm about to tell you. So I spoke to Alicia Dober, who's our social media director, and she told me that we have 4,000 people approximately every month who visit our website. We have 268 people who follow our public Facebook page. We have about 338 who follow our private Facebook page. And in the last month, listen to this, our interactions on our Instagram account went up 300%. So that last month we had 1,700 people interact with our Instagram posts. Now, who are these people who we're connecting with? Well, we've learned that they come from Belleville and parts beyond. So, for example, in our Instagram account, we've learned that about 50% of those people come from Belleville, maybe a little bit more. Something a little bit less than 50% come from Trenton, Toronto, Frankfurt, Kingston. And we even have people overseas in India, the Gambia, Germany, Ghana. It's really quite amazing. Well, what are people interested in? And why do they come to our website? Well, one of the most popular posts, as a matter of fact, it's been seen by 1,500 different people, 400 in just the last week, is a little video that Alicia created where it says, then, very popular on both Facebook and Instagram, are pictures of our international potluck and the international flag ceremony that we had on Pentecost. Now, when I look at what people are looking at, what it tells me is that people are looking for relationship, for a sense of connection, for welcome. And so they're attracted to tune in to see those kinds of things. Now, Alicia has exciting plans. She's already obviously reaching a churched audience. She wants to now reach beyond that audience to those who are unchurched, and she wants to reach even beyond the sort of unchurched interested group to those who are unchurched and maybe never have even thought that church might be for them. So anyway, I hope you're as excited as I am about everything that's happening in the area of social media. Please pray for our social media ministry and for our social media director, Alicia Dober. You have a great day.
Throw me like a stone in the water, watch the mud rise up. Dress me like a lamb for the slaughter, pour me in your cup. Should've known.